New this morning, a video of firefighters battling flames inside a Fort Lauderdale apartment. Cell phone video capturing streams of smoke pouring from a window as crews move with water hoses to extinguish that blaze. It happened in the 2100 block of South Miami Road. No injuries reported. It's unclear what sparked the fire.